Meghan Markle proved just how strong her style influence is after fans rushed to buy the same sunglasses she was wearing at her first official royal engagement on Monday. The suit's actress was pictured wearing a pair of Finlay company Percy shades, resulting in the brand's website to crash within minutes of her being seen with them. The store has also confirmed that it has made over £20,000 in sales on the sunglasses, which are sold at £120. Meghan Markle and Finlay Company sunglasses caused the store's website to crash. David Lockhead, managing director of Finlay Company, said of the response, "We've been amazed by the response to Meghan Markle wearing Finlay Company during her first public appearance with Prince Harry. Our Percy sunglasses have been a top seller all summer, and we're honored that Meghan chose to wear Finlay Company Percy sunglasses on a day when the world's press attention is on her. It reminds us of the impact that Pippa Middleton had in 2012 when she wore one of our designs to the US Open Tennis in New York soon after we first launched the brand." Loading the Player, founded in 2012, Finlay Company has long been a favorite with stars including Rihanna, Gigi Hadid and Jensen Button. David added of Meghan's style impact, "We've been fortunate to have many recognizable faces wear our sunglasses including Gigi Hadid, Jensen Button, David Gandy, Cara Delevingne and Rihanna. However, none of them have had the immediate impact that Meghan has made. There is a different reaction from the public when someone so connected to the royal family wears our sunglasses." Meghan and Harry made their first official royal appearance at the Invictus Games after Meghan and Harry stepped out hand in hand at the Invictus Games in Toronto. All eyes were on the couple, but all eyes quickly turned to Meghan's stylish outfit. The 36-year-old actress wore her statement sunglasses with a white button-down shirt, fittingly named the husband's shirt, from designer and close friend Misha Nanu, which was teamed mother denim jeans and red Sarah Flint flats. With her long, brown locks flowing over her shoulders, she carried a day tote from Everlane.